Hey everyone, I am back. Sorry about that. Not that anyone's watching, but yeah, let's play some War Thunder. Give me a second, I will be back in, well, a second. Testing 1, 2, 54. Okay. Let us do this. Really want to fly another. Oh, you know what? I haven't done those. Yes. Don't want to fly any planes I've already mastered. So, let me see. This is a good looking plane. Not really. It's got one cannon, three. See, that's how weird they were pre-war. Yeah, this huge ass fighter that can barely, it's got one decent cannon, kind of, and three light machine guns. That's what they thought. That's what they thought could win. And, obviously that was not the case. So, let's begin. Give me the feeling of being lonely. Ooh, beautiful. Okay. Yep, I have now opened up my secondary chat, which means you can talk to me. Not that anyone will, but if you do, by accident, decide to speak to me, then it is now possible for me to respond. So, congratulations in advance. Oh, typhoon behind me. I set him on fire. Someone set him on fire. Either way. Good. Got him. Awesome. How about them apples? And I'm being chased right now by another plane. BF-109, as it were. I'm gonna let my crack crew of whatchamacallit, let's try to take them out. Come on. You've never let me down. Ooh, yeah. You've never made me cry. But baby, baby. I think that I'm gonna die. Armored cars, it's not bad. They're susceptible to whatever they're. Ooh, that's a lot of targets right there. Got him! Man, this guy is on me. Tell me the meaning of being me. Ain't that something? That's funny. What an interesting plane this is. Take out that Junkers. They are still moving, okay. Taupe. Cool. Did he just... You really don't want to be doing that guy. You do not want to be trying to kill me. Mostly because... I am a danger to society because I'm not that great. Shoot. Come on, guy! Don't shoot me to death. I need to live to kill you. Show me the meaning. Whoa. Oh, I love the sound. Are those equal? Oh, looks like they're equally close to death. There it is. And we won. I am again number one. Ah, of course I accidentally did the radiator. Actually, no, that's what I wanted. Okay, cool. Wonder if there's any... No, there's not, right? Yeah. This is like 20 different skins. What do I need to modify on this? Oh, wow. I already have all the things I can unlock, more or less. Huh? That is interesting. The most important aspect of the Junkers 87 is to make sure you can fly high and then dive. That way, you can kill the enemy. Tell me the meaning. Being Matthew. It's very difficult for me not to start off in a plane that bombs things. Ba-bow. Yeah. Nah, I must have stunk flying around one of these. I mean, it must have been cool, but it's like rough. I'm trying to find me a pillbox to hit with the 250s I have. This thing is an awesome bomber. It just perfectly fits my playing style. Cool. That's a lot of bombs. Seems just such a smooth bomber in this game. It's like not overkill in any way. It's just a nice, smooth thing. Oh, P-38, that's dangerous. Please kill them. I don't get it what it is with these people at low levels. I remember my first match I ever played in this game. I thought I was going to get wrecked. Everyone was easy. Everyone. For whatever reason, people in this game just typically are not that good. Except when facing me. Hate having to do this. It's just like allies are never as good as the enemy in any game, I guess. That's a universal phenomenon. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on, yeah, stay on me. Zurich. Yes! Please, kill me. It's exactly what I like. It's the best feeling in the world, having completely incompetent allies. I guess I gotta do something about this. What an interesting plane. Attack. Enemy troops. Truthfully, the P-400 is a much more dangerous target for me. But I got a boom and zoom. Boom and zoom. Cool. It's the guy I don't see. It's wonderful. Such a cool plane this was. Everything about it was just perfect. Going over here where there's less enemies because I've been getting wrecked by them. 5-on-1 would not be fair. So I'm going to do a sneaky breaky on them. All sneaky breaky like. Got him. Cool, but I'm getting shot up anyways. Cool. Instantaneous detachment of wings. Guess no one wants to stream with me. Ugh, yeah, that's such a cool plane. I think this was actually a plane. This was a plane developed by the Germans. I think the Czechs used it. It was developed in low numbers, and it just didn't really see service with the Germans for whatever reason. I think because it was wasn't deemed good enough. I think it was also used to break the speed record at the time. Stop shooting me, you freaking turds! Thank you. Wow, I'm not number one. That's a first in a long time. Ah, shoot. I'm about to get shot. I do not know how I'm keeping up with this guy. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's all I wanted for Christmas. Good. He's gone. Where's the next one? Right here. Okay, cool. Whoa, that was close. I thought I'd be number one after that. This guy is moving with me step for step. This guy's pretty decent. We can't take out that pill box. I'll try to take out the good job, 836. Good job, Yobin. Shoot. Try to minimize profile. A large profile is not a good thing. Man, this thing has no 20 millimeters in it. Effectively, it's like its actual killing capability is very limited. Gotta throw him for a loop. Best I can do is injure this guy right now. Come on. Yeah, that's good. That's the stuff. Got him! Ha-ha! How you like it? Shoot. Now all I've got are my freaking Stukas. Stuka! Wait, did we just... We did. Cool. Die! Die! Yeah, you're going down, guy. I almost did not expect that. Actually, I didn't expect that. To win like that? That is so nice. They are so kind to me. Not a bad match at all. This is everything I need, so I will switch to the other one after I'm done with this. Domination. Start off with this. I'm gonna be flying some Italian planes soon, I think. Oh, this is perfect. Just to see those like beautiful blue bombs just hanging off the bottom of this thing. I'm not at all equipped to deal air to air. It's one of the major faults, I'd say, with like early German planes in this game. Or really, just in general, it's just they weren't really amazing in a lot of regards. And this game doesn't really do a good job portraying them, but how they actually did in reality certainly does not help. Cool. Got killed by C4. The I-16s they are not easy to kill, especially with a heavy fighter. But I did some damage to him. That might be able to hurt him just enough where I can get a kill. Is he still going that way? Nah, he's not. Good. Huh. Oh, BF-109, is he coming for me? No. No, he's not. Did some right wing damage on him. Engine smoking. He had bombs on him. That's interesting. I'm going for this. No, I'm not. I'm going to go for this Junkers. Nope, I'm not. I'm going for this Hurricane. That Hurricane. That Hurricane. Yes. Nope, never mind. Going for this HE-112. Now I'm going for this guy. Now I'm going for this guy. Now I'm going for this guy. Please stop shooting me. I don't deserve it. I've got a life. If I didn't know any better, I'd say that's what they call their pwnage. Because that's what I did to them. And if you destroy the troops, then we'll win. It is that simple. It is that simple. Oh, this guy wants to go for me. Come on, buddy. I'll kill you. Oh, that guy's gotta die. Ah, Jesus. This thing moves less than some dude with freaking mega arthritis. There you go. Oh, Lord. Ah, jeez. Holy guacamole. That was rough. It's got 120. That's a... Wow, yeah, we're gonna win right now. Number one! Yonkers. I got my A4. And now I have my A1. It is a good feeling. Oh, it's a tier 2. It's got 2 cannons as opposed to. Sorry, MGFF. Oh, it's an MGFFM. It's probably a more advanced version. Alas, we'll still do this. What were the differences? I mean, obviously, it's the... Wow, yeah, there's a... That's much better. Yes, cannons are very important. To the future of Germany. Ooh. Whoa, is that the Condor Legion? Ooh. Is that this cool? Day Bomber early camouflage, standard camouflage. You know what? Normally don't put decals on these things, but I see a purpose. Nachschlagsfahrer. First group. I used to have that, and then they freaking made it into something you had to pay money for. Mega lame. Time to do some research into some history stuff. What was their insignia? Oh! So I guess I was actually flying a Condor Legion plane. The more I know. That's really cool. That is really cool. Which one is the correct one? Axis. It's too easy. Axis. Insignia. Man, I just want my Condor Legion one, man. That's it. Yeah, well, if there is a Condor Legion one, then I do... Oh, there it is. Kind of. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Time to fly. Fly, Scavair. Hugo Spurl, Grand General Field Marshal Hugo Spurl. Wow, that guy looks snooty. Let us play. Wonder why it's taking so long. Ah, air domination. Freaking great. Yeah, so I'll just charge in with this, baby. Man.
It's my Watchtower Flyboard Italian plate.
They were not that good, but they were agile. I guess that is good. This thing's literally just glass and metal. I mean, realistically speaking, I should go for the Sukhoi 10 or 2. Because that's the heavier of everyone. Yeah, he's going for me. But no, he's not. Yes, he is. No, he is not. Damaged him, though. Going for the I-15. He's trying to sneak under the radar, but he's stupid. Got him. First strike. Just eat it. Eat it. No one wants to be defeated. Show him how strong he. Strong as your bite. It doesn't matter because I'm killing a giant bomber. Oh, he's got no tail control. You ain't gonna recover from that, buddy. 7 hits. Oh, yeah, I'm going for this guy. Because I hate these things. They are too good. They are too powerful. Too much power in the hands of one person is not good. I think player 0208 hacks. Okay, guy. Awesome. Time to get some payback. on a useless gladiator. Lit you up, buddy. This hurricane's coming for me, so I'm gonna go for him. This fury's gonna come for me, so I'm gonna go for him. Should be an easy kill. Nope, it's not. The guy's not as stupid as I thought. This could get complicated. Ah, poop, 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 poop. Nope, nope, nope. Don't do this to me! I just want head-on kills, man. Well, this is embarrassing. I got 3 kills. At least each one of my planes has an offensive capability. I kind of prefer this. Actually, air targets, universal. Incendiary. Like, what does that have? Yeah, those are pretty good. I'll just go with this. Little known fact, but the roundels on this, I just found out, are from Condor Legion, or Condor Squadron. Yeah, that's what they flew under during the Spanish Civil War. Pretty cool. Well, cool history, I think. I'll go for the Fury. He's gonna go for me. Maybe not. Maybe he's just flying so low and slow that it kind of looks like he's landing. That's weird. Ah. The BF-109 is a superior fighter to this thing, which is why the Germans accepted. This could be tricky. He is on him. Shoot! No, 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 no. No, come on! That's freaking brilliant. Be an interesting way to earn kills. Night, night, night. Come on. Ah! Taking you out, guy. Just give me... Yes! Got him. Would have been easy. Ooh, Typhoon. Not an easy one. Shooting him. I'm stalling. I hate Spitfire so much. Oh, I'm dead. It's interesting. Dang it. Go for this guy. I knew he'd be on me. Come on. Ugh. This thing is like rad and high and fast turns, but that's it. I wonder if he's gonna call me a rammer.
You rammer?
I just want this match to be over.
Got him.
That's the way you want to rock and roll.
This might be how I gotta do it. Okay.
Baby, don't you do it!
Wow, that guy did better than me. Arguably. More of a team player. Sweet. Ooh, nice. 1-8. Let's do this. Why the heck not? I will get the cover, and I will get the airframe for this. Now I will get the
I'll get this actually. Wow, I really crushed it. I will get the compressor. And now I will get the bombs. And now I will log off and eat the dinner.
Thanks for no one who watched me. Bye.